Maple's getting lots of presents today since she'll be traveling with me. Traveling in general, she needs lots of new things. She already needed a few new things, but today is her unboxing, so let's see what she thinks of her new stuff. Maple, you have presents. Do you see them? Come on, let's go see your presents. Let's go. What is that? Look, look, it's for you. Maple. For you. Don't eat that. Maple, come here. Maple, don't eat that. No, come. No, no. Look, it's a baby. What do you think? Think of that. I think she likes it. Good girl. Let's see what's next. Look. What do you think? Hi. There we go. I love it. Maple, do you love it? Is that better? Want to get out? There we go. I think she likes it. So all this stuff is for traveling and camping with her. Some things I just wanted to get, and I'm only just now getting. The last time I tried taking her camping, she cried the whole time. It was supposed to be a few day trip, and it ended up being a 24 hour trip because she cried for 24 hours. She slept maybe, I don't know, 4 hours. So that's gonna change. That's for me. also for me. Some shepherd's hook. Tent post. This is for both of us. You come here. Our new ground tarp. Hopefully it'll help keep her from grazing and eating all the plants everywhere and puking and getting sick. It comes with stakes. I didn't put the stakes in, but I like it. I like it. Do you like it? You want to stand on it? What do you think? No more grass for you to eat. Nope. Okay, get up here. Good girl! Good girl! Okay, next. Get out of the grass. We'll get on your chair. Get up there. Up. Good girl. Sit. Good girl. You want a treat? We got one left. Do you care? I have a very, very, very limited amount of space for things. But I did want some chairs, something to, you know, relax in, but I don't have room for the folding lounge chairs because I want something big enough. So we can both sit on when she's with me. So I found these. They're also backpacks, or beach chairs, without the frame. Let's see. How does this work? Okay. What? I'm right next to you. It's okay. What? Oh my goodness. Plenty of room for both of us. Look, get over here. It's nice. It's really comfy. I like it. I'm still gonna bring the cheap quad chairs or folding chairs or whatever they're called. You know, the regular $5 camp chairs. Hey, stop eating that grass. Oh no. Get on your new bed. Let's open another thing. Good girl. jacket, rain jacket, and a new mat for her new kennel. This is Maple. She's a Chiweenie. She'll be 10 years old in October. She loves to be beautiful, and she's so, so sweet, and she loves her new bed.